Feel like a bad girl.
Okay, I think it's about time I got stored it. Probably going to need this kitchen. There we go. Okay. Stop. Yes. Cool. I don't have the game up yet. Probably should do that. Okay. Do that. There we go. Ba bam. Yep. Cool. Play. Actually, you could probably hear it. Oh, there we go. And cool. Professional. Totally, totally do this. Totally, totally do this daily. Okay. Yeah. Quick hydrate before the sesh. Let's get our loot on.
This is the tale thus far. In the beginning, Death sought the Crowfather, but what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten, a path to another world.
I forgot I didn't get very far in the game. I was kind of hoping for a bit more dialogue, but okay. All right, I play the control. Hold on. This is a chest. I don't think we can get to chest. Gone this way. I've already been that way. Are you supposed to show me the way, Mr. Crow? Because I don't know where I'm going. That leaves the area. I don't want to do that. Climbable wall there. Gotta get through that door to get there though. Maybe I haven't done everything from here yet? Been down that way. Did I miss something? The fuck was that? okay. What was the button? There we go. Okay. That's already been pushed. Do I need to go up? Or is that literally just the way to get there? What am I missing? What? I keep forgetting I can't glide. So Warp Thunder? It's not. So Dark Side is one. Right, so I can't do... There's nothing here. So there's something with the bomb I'm supposed to do? Something to do with his chain? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's a dead end. I can't go anywhere. Unless I could somehow find my way across here. Which I'm not able to. Definitely missing something. What though? I don't know. What the hell am I missing? It has gauntlets though. That don't help me at all. Dude, am I seriously gonna have to look this up? I guess I'm rechecking everything. Wait a minute. Is this the way forward? Are you kidding me? Ugh. You're a butt game. Big old stinky butt. Oh, hell yeah. Ah, that's how I get to this area. And now the way is opened. He has chest, or he has ball, he has door. We have multiple holes, so we need three balls. That's splurdy for you. I was hoping I could jump over that. I guess not. Ah, the other ball's back there. Though I kind of need to take the deer. Oh! I see. In the hole. Ball goes in the hole. In the hole he goes. There you go. What's over here? Oh, thank you. Eight more pages and we've got chapter one. Put you all the way over here just because screw you. Damn you, landscape. Something from rolling a ball shouldn't be a thing, apparently. And progression. That took me way too long to figure out what the fuck I was doing. Skeleton key, let's go. I feel like there might be more, especially since you are still glowing. There wasn't more. You were just being glowed. Fuck you. What you do? Moving. Why are you saying that? That gonna drop. Sounds like it. Yeah, it is. Okay. I guess it's gotta stay hot for it to be a thing, huh? Bum, bum, bum. Big old bell there. I can only assume that's a bell. Also, awesome. Is there anything else I wanted to grab while up there? There's nowhere else to go, so no. Aha. What the hell? There's a chest. What is that? Oh, is that the light? I don't recall that at all. Why are there enemies down there? Why are you down here? Oh, I'm gonna get them. Oh, let's go, how's it going? That's a little ease. Eats. Oh, hardcore parkour. Yes. Oh, I'm not even using my summon. What am I doing? Not overly excited. Oh. Hey, you know what? You can spam chat as much as you want. Just don't go doing it for a solid like 20 minutes. You should be good. Bam! But how y'all just go? Tired? Oh. Well, I hope you're, hope you had a good day. Me? I am a little tired. But I did wake up on time for once, so that's good. I actually woke up to my alarm. Well, I woke up 10 minutes before my first alarm went off. So, I'm gonna count that as waking up to my alarm. You did not, but yeah, he's streaming, son. Fair enough. Journeyman platter. One of the lost journeyman treasures. This platter holds deep sentimental value to Khan. Well, hopefully it gives us something good for it.
This could be useful.
It's literally on a pedestal. Oh, I was about to say, I really hope it just put me down there. Oh my god. Hell no. Oh. The box is growling at me. Oh, it wasn't the box. Okay. Why did I just do that? I don't know. Oh. Let my minions take your aggro. Ow. Ow. No, not like this. Not like this. No, 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 no. You had me trapped in the corner, man. That's not cool. Dark Avenger. This weapon once belonged to a human warrior named as Dwarven. During countless duels, the weapon dealt Dwarven's own rage and thirst for revenge against those who wronged him. Dark Avenger is infamous for possessing a furious lust for blood and carnage. Wrong button. Oh, we got better scythes! And they're fire! Ooh! Level 5 legendary? I need to level up. What the fuck, dude? But yeah. Okay. Since they're gonna be gauntless, I might as well practice using gauntless. Can't use that, because that's level 5 as well. Ugh. What all the healing? Okay, game. All the healing. When am I leveling up next? I'm level 3. Okay, so there's my experience bar. I'm nearly level 4. Gotcha. Oh, look, it's sweet! Damn! They got gloss. Alright, enough. Enough looking at that. Oh, although, he was in a hole. We better go check that out. There's nothing here. The hole is empty. We lied to the game. I was hoping there'd be a collectible. It's pretty much the same as the other ones. Bam. So many pots to break, so little time. I see chest on map. I'm going for chest. Chest is mine. Okay. Minor chest. Ooh, another chap. Right. Keep doing that. You can stop doing that. Okay. Why have just better stuff in general? I mean, sure, that's higher defense, but it doesn't increase my strength, so I'm not gonna equip it. And I want bonus experience gains, so note those. I don't get health back, so nope. I guess that, yeah, that opened everything new. Nothing worthwhile. That we have done what we need to do. Now, I could have jumped down. Normally I would, but I remember there's a chest here. And I want goodies. Gimme, gimme. I saw some green booties there too. I keep pressing the wrong button. Ah. Oh, well. I might get loot, but it doesn't mean the loot's gonna be good. So, Khan, I have that platter of yours.
The mountain has a voice! How did you... No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
You were stretchy.
Fuck. What? What did he say? Right, yeah, found this.
I found that dish you wanted. You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Cool, because I want a legendary weapon that, give me all the damage that's not level restricted. Could you make that for me, please? No?
Shit. What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drangefort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
Level up. Has skill point, which is going straight to this one. Because summon a path. OP. OPP.
I have to go alone.
Fast travel locations on your map. Oh, yes. Mouse, go away. There we go. So we can fast travel? Guessing we want to fast travel here. Right. This way I go.
The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
We have gun. Powerful pistol belongs to Death's brother Strife.
I know this pistol. It belongs to my brother Strife. How came it here?
I cannot see, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
Yo, what? Can we get, like, our siblings' weapons?
Browse around. We have new items.
That's a lot of shit. Stuff I can't afford. Damn, yo. Vagabond Shroud. Might actually try and buy some of this stuff if the stats were something I want, you know? Like bonus experience, that sort of thing. But some of them are just better. Maybe health back. I don't know. Over the cases, I'm gonna sell everything I have.
Put that to good use.
Sell everything I'm not using except the legendaries.
should go nicely.
Anything new with you? Nothing new. Alright. Do you have something new to say?
What was old is new again.
Okay, someone needs a few. Oh, Wrath Reacher? No, no. I'd want Health Regen. Execution chance, health on execute. Though I'd like to make that talisman she's wanting me to make, so... may focus on that mission first and foremost. Quest display, yes. So we're after this one. Of course. Track countdown, speak to him, house of souls, harvest. So we've got Stalker Bone. We need a stinger. Or Morton Dew from a stinger. We found an overworld as well as in the Drench Fort. Where the fuck's the stinger? Chest there. Man. So I guess, yeah, just found in the overworld, but is there a certain location? I don't know where the Drench Fort is. I don't see it here. Our main mission. Oh, go speak to Khan anyway, it's going that way. I'm just gonna teleport here. Let's see if I can find the stinger. I don't know where, like, I don't know what the stinger is supposed to look like. It's like a V. Oh, you just lost interest in me, so I can't even hurt you. Awesome. Oh, but I see something here. Yeah. Scorcha! Well, I have an idea what I need to do. All right, now that we have a ranged weapon. Oh, I can't even do that. We could do the thingy. There's a thing over here we can do. There you are. Wait, what? Can I not shoot you? Well, that's bullshit. Okay, well, I don't know where this Khan is, where I need to go, so I'm just gonna, we're just gonna go over there. I'm gonna fast travel here. Yeah, fast travel. Through this, I don't know. Still, though, I wonder what this stinger is.
Tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it. It's odd how I often find you standing. Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane. And who is Ulthane? He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too. And why is that? Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Probably not.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain? The Dirinch Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread. If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out. Aye. And the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
Even more so than normal? Anyways, I'm grabbing this. Right.
Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
Uh-huh. And that's awesome. Up we go. Damn, they really got this place, huh? Did I just see through that rock? Holy shit, you guys can see that too. What's with all those lines? Can we see the Matrix? What the fuck? Oh well, just part of the game. This is perfectly normal. Yes. Oh, I used to this. Nope, you guys definitely are. So we've got another skill point. This is there's the health one. Alright. That's the one I want. So I want the crows. That's the path I'm going now. Okay. Let's get rid of the hive, man. Ghoulies, go! Smash, smash. Sorry about that, just had to blow my knife. It was driving me nuts. All right, let's go here. That's definitely the way through. What was the other way? What's this? Climb up. Bloody hell. Guessing there's nothing over the water. Oh, no, mind. There was something. Well then. What is this? There's a chest here. Oh. Hell yeah. Chest no more. Shattered Forge. Huh. Something in the water? Dungeon map. Very nice. So I need a thingy for you. Unless... I need some way to blow that up. Don't have a method. So that's where we're back though. Hmm. Oh, I see what you want. How on earth am I supposed to get that? Ah, there we go. Okay, so that's a right time to do that. At least these ones don't detonate after a certain time. Oh, but you can't Oh. I thought you could pick them up. So you can't do that, so what the hell? Now I feel sick. And smashed. Oh, I'm level 5. I was like, am I level 5 yet? I can equip you. Hell yeah. And you. All right, so we've got the G, we've got the barn. So I guess going to need to talk to Thingabob again. At the cabin stone. No! Perpy! Perp! Oh, I'm dodging. What the heck are you doing? God dang. I hit dodge and it's just like, nah, you're not dodging. You're taking the hit. Bastards. Well. I'm gonna grab that and whoa. Yeah. Going on here, making our way around town. Oh, I missed my jump. You should have jumped. exist. I can't believe I just jumped in the water. What the hell, man? Right. Where am I going anyways? Okay, so I don't want to go up there. I want to go over there. Right. Such a long way to go, dude. Didn't need to hop up there. Okay. What do now? So I can't actually do anything at the moment. I need to get up there. That's all the way over that way. How do I get over there? This is underwater. Oh, yep, here we go. Freaking called it. Right, wrong way. Save. So how do I blow up the other one? How do you unlock? How do you blow up? I feel like I'll find out soon enough. I get to feel like I can go on the water for something. There's something to get down there. More loot. Thank you. Stone heads. The heck are they? Well, stone heads, but still. No, come on. All right, investigating here. Absolutely nothing. Yeah. I was hoping, but there was nothing. Right. Have I gotten anything better yet? Oh, yep, bit of sights. Wrong button. No, yeah, I don't think I got a skill point to spend either. Oh, they're totally put on Google Health right now. It's yikes. I need the ghouls. I might just spam them as much as I can. There we go. He done with. Where? What? Oh, they're supposed to be down there. Yeah, you can just be here, apparently. I don't think this was intended, but okay. Fine. Nearly killed me, but it's fine. Gimme. Oh, it's a key. Right. Yeah, I'll take it. What are you perched on? Okay, well, oh, he realized he's discovered his two secrets he filed. But how do I do that one? I want to do that one. Gotta be a way. this a secret too? That one, I don't think I can get to there. How does one break? Hopefully there's a, get something that lets me do it. Because I don't see a way to do that. Like this. I'm guessing that would be another quest to get said hammer. Looks like I'm already taking care of it. But I was kinda hoping it would let me break that. But it don't. It don't do that. Actually, is there anything down here? Oh. There is. But deep, so I'm gonna go back up. Firstly, do you think I could just sleep through the whole week? That would be an achievement. If you could pull that off, that would be amazing. But I get the feeling. You've got things to do. And sleeping through the whole week, unless you've got like a week off, or whatever it is you got. I mean, it sounds awesome, actually. I would love to do that myself. Not important enough things? Okay, well, if you can pull it off, go for it. Just make sure that people don't realize you're in a coma. Someone might need to check up on you once in a while. So, hydrate plenty before going to sleep. Okay. Wait, I don't want to be, finding out that you're in a coma and then trying to say hello. Like after 3 years of you've been asleep or something. Cause that would be fucked. Oh yeah.
Run!
Okay. Thank you for the medallion. I shall now open this.
Exactly.
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble. Take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
Huh. All right, Mr. Golem Dude. Who is your master?
And what about your master?
Of him, I do not speak. Nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now I am trapped here.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
Oh, those are the stones. That makes sense. Okay. So now I could shoot them. Like that one. Bones of the Mystic. Well then. I guess I need more to talk to you. Can I just... No, apparently not. Alright, cool. Oh god! Yeah, screw you, dude. That's a gadget I don't have. What's this way? Hello. Stone nearby. Yeah. Stone of power. Oh. Oh. So I need to weigh these down. I don't know what I need to do for that. What are you doing here? What the fuck? Example what it looks like to follow me. Jeez. I know of a bot to get rid of bots. I mean, there's probably a bot for everything. Surprise. But those guys, yeesh. If it's a relation to get rid of followers, then hell yeah. You can send me a link. Yeah, go for it. I'll check it out. That's a good one. Yeah, screw you, big guy. I'm out. Bam. Because I've been getting a lot of followers from those guys recently. A lot of the bot followers. Not the kind of followers I want. They got rid of the boss. Ah. I've definitely got to check it out then. Is that effective? Then hell yeah.